raw uranium has one 235 isotope and 140 238 isotopes, but the 235 is fission. So they would run that through the alpha electromagnetic process, and then it was about 8 to 1. And then they brought it over to beta, and when we were finished with it, it went out to Los Alamos. It was refined enough. And out of our beta process, you've got the trial bomb out there, and the Hiroshima bomb.